It has been really special for me. Last year was a huge breakthrough for me. Probably one of my greatest memories, and winning this just made this victory even sweeter. And this event's really special for me, so really happy I won it. Well, it means that my family and my friends are gonna only have like a quick drive to watch me play a professional event, and I'm really excited for that. And it's really special since it's gonna be at my home club and my hometown. So, well, I'm not really expecting a lot for that tournament since everyone's gonna be there, like everyone. So, but last year I made the cut, really happy about that. So my goal again is to make the cut and hopefully do better than last year. Yeah, the girls are really special to me and the coaches as well. It really feels like an outside family. We get along great, and they really provide the support families provide, and I really wouldn't be here without them. And it's really fun having them around, and having that group of friends to support you all the way.